Gordon was resting in the siding. Sometimes he thought,
what is the main meaning of life? I mean, we're all gonna pass away anyway, so what's the main point? I mean, for a steam, just we're basically immortal. But what good meaning is there to being alive at this point? I mean, we're all gonna die anyway, so there's no point in life. I mean, there's literally no point. I really don't understand life in itself. Honestly, what has our main island come to these days?